Good morning, everyone. So I just want to share you my potting mix that I use for propagating. So I usually use a potting mix mixture, and then I added usually perlite. Sometimes I added some orchid's glue mix or some like clavels on the bottom. So what I do is that I mix them all together, and then on the top I usually use a sphagnum. And I have this big plastic that I can just use in to insulate, so it's gonna help me grow and have more root, like roots and maybe 1 to 2 weeks. So I have some Monstera Elitrayana here cuttings that I'm gonna propagate. And then I have some Celtipica, Monstera Celtipica cuttings. And I have some Standoliana Cobra, I believe this one. Easy procedure. Usually just mix the potting soil and then the perlite, orchid bark in one container. Get on them at least once a day, just to keep them. My Monstera Elitrayana and also my Monstera Celtipicana and also my Standoliana Cobra that I'm just trying to propagate. I use a potting mix, and I also use orchid bark. I use sphagnum moss. I also use some mica balls, and I also use some potting mix. What else? Oh, perlite. So in maybe 2 to 3 weeks, they're ready for resale.